दिस इज द केस ऑफ चंद्रशेखर सोनी वर्सेस बार काउंसिल ऑफ राजस्थान एयर 1983 SC 1012। The State Bar Council of Rajasthan, Jodhpur, held the advocate Chandrasekhar Soni guilty of professional misconduct and suspended from practice for a period of 3 years under Section 35C of the Advocates Act 1961 through the order of the Disciplinary Committee of the State Bar Council of Rajasthan dated July 21, 1974. The advocate took a case of the complainant Bhania and his wife Srimati Galki, who were being harassed by the accused. It appeared that both had hurt on head, for which they had to get an X-ray report. In the X-ray report, there was no abnormality with husband's X-ray, but wife's skull was found to be damaged. The advocate approached the accused and offered him to get favorable X-ray report if he pays ₹300 to the doctor and appoint him counsel. Changing side was a tantamount misconduct and bribing was severe one. The letter from the advocate to the doctor was as follows. Dear Dr. Sahib, I am sending the man to you with X-ray plate. Your amount is lying with me. I will come to Jalore in the evening and see you. Please do this work and it should be done positively in his favor. Chandrasekhar Soni. There was no confusion about letter, that is, this was proved that the letter is sent by concerned advocate. The State Bar Council of Rajasthan, Jodhpur held the advocate Chandrasekhar Soni guilty of professional misconduct and suspended from practice for a period of 3 years under Section 35C of the Advocates Act 1961 through the order of the Disciplinary Committee dated July 21, 1974. The advocate appealed in Supreme Court, where he said that this was ₹20, not ₹300 on offer, and this was offered to someone else for advertisement and promotion and was not a bribe. This appeal under Section 38 of Advocates Act 1961 is directed against an order of the Disciplinary Committee of the Bar Council of India dated January 7, 1977, upholding the order of the Disciplinary Committee of the State Bar Council of Rajasthan, Jodhpur, dated July 21, 1974. The appeal was dismissed with no order as to cost. This was mentioned in the order that we strongly deprecate the conduct of the appellant but take a lenient view because he was an inexperienced member of the bar. Thank you very much. This is Jyoti Chaudhary, and special thanks to Dr. Saista Madam for guidance.